Was there a lot of pressure in the relationship because masyado siyang public?
I didn't care. To me, it doesn't matter. I mean, people can't tell me what anything about my relationship, you know, because they don't know everything. So it didn't matter to me. It could be frustrating with the bashers sometimes because you're like,
no, usually kasi in every breakup, ang sympathy na sa girl.
Yeah, and well, that's okay. You know why? Because
that's okay.
She's going to be the one that needs it the most. At least I can just hold it down.
How's your relationship with the daughter?
Paano yun na nga.
Kasi nakausap mo ba siya? Nagpaalam ka ba? In-explain nyo ba sa daughter na we're parting ways?
Kasi tawag na sa'yo daddy, di ba?
Hirap yun talaga.
You won't see me for a while, it didn't work out. How did you explain it?
That's the thing about this relationship. From the very beginning, I've been saying that I want to keep arm's length distance because I don't want to become a part of her life. I don't want to become a part of Aimee's life where she sees me as a father figure or she's calling me daddy and then I leave one day because it doesn't work out. That sucks, you know? It feels selfish that I
And then nangyari na nga. Pero kasi in fairness, wala naman. Ah, babalik ako dun sa ginamit, sino nang gamit. Para sa akin, kasi ang pananaw ko, wala namang nang gamit. Dahil sa totoo lang, pareho naman kayo nag-umpisa doon sa bahay ni Kuya. Wala namang nauna. Diba? May nanalo, pero lahat naman sila winners eh.
Yeah.
So, parang unfair yon na nagkagamitan or whatsoever. Okay, Ma'am Shishon.
Pero naisip mo rin ba na ma-hurt yung mommy ni Miho, si Tita Mercedes? Kasi naalala ko, nung mag-guest kayo nun, sabi niya, alagaan mo yung anak niya. Tapos, eto, parang nung mag-guest siya sa amin, umiyak siya talaga, tapos na-hurt siya talaga.
Oo.
Nakausap mo na ba sila after nung breakup?
No.
Hindi pa?
Like I said, the breakup feels like it's been in the making for months. So, onti-onti, I've been pulling away from the family. Para the day it happens, it's not this sudden change, you know?
Pero yung paglayo mo ba, decision mo o decision yung dalawa ni Miho?
Mutual?
Oo, mutual ba to?
O one party yung nag-decide to break up? Kahit di mo na sabihin kung sino.
Uh-oh.
Was it a mutual decision or?
It's a one-sided. Yeah.
It's a one-sided decision of the breakup.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, wala kayong communication after the breakup? Since the breakup hanggang ngayon, walang communication?
Parang hindi, no.
Bakit hindi ka sumama dun sa sayaw? Kasi yun yung nakita na parang parang sign nung mami ni Miho na parang may dance number yata kayo tapos hindi ka niya nakita. So, nagtaka na siya dun.
Yeah. I couldn't do it.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. After the breakup, I don't think I could. I really want that space.
Uh-oh.
You know, that's probably the hardest thing. You know, is letting go, is moving forward. So.
Hi, mga momshies! Subscribe to
ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
para maging updated kayo sa Magandang Buhay.
For more videos,
just click the i button. I don't